It seems like we're in a bad phase at the moment in regards to the aviation industry, with so many negative headlines appearing almost every week. And you wouldn't be wrong in assuming that the past 2 years have been pretty bad and stained the overall image of the industry. We've had numerous incidents occur with a few fatalities, we've had famous airlines go down under, and a few airlines whose destiny seems very unstable. Now, although a few headlines may be exaggerated, it doesn't take away from the fact that the industry is a brutal one, and you have to stay on your guard to protect yourself. Now, the list of potential airlines that could go down under will essentially go on forever. I don't think there's any airline that isn't facing problems in one way or another. But here are 3 airlines that are seriously in trouble and you should keep your eye out for them. Now, firstly is WOW Air. Now, WOW Air is based in Iceland and they have the great benefit of reaching most of the European and North American cities due to their location, which is something similar to Emirates and Dubai. Now, they have a fleet of 14 A321s, 3 A320s and also 3 A330s. So they offer a variety of international and also domestic flights. Now, for quite a while they've been working behind the scenes, not gaining much attention, but over the years they've gained the eyes of the world. They've also released aggressive expansion plans to grow the airline and also increase tourism in the country. However, it's not all flowers and candy for the airline. Like the European airlines that went bust, they're also feeling the pain of high fuel prices and general increase in their costs. They've cancelled most of their routes to the US due to less demand. They've also scaled back on their expansion plans as rising fuel prices have limited their ability to tap into the Asian market. On top of that, fierce competition from Norwegian and